I think Swedish style is really good, like, but sometimes it's not as eccentric as I like it. I guess people are super stylish, but maybe don't stick out that much. My style has definitely evolved, I think, just from, I don't know, traveling, I guess, and seeing how people dress all over the world and, you know, doing shoots and, yeah, I guess you just get introduced to that world, and it's a really fun creative world that, you know, people really love experiencing a show and being like excited about what I'm gonna wear on stage or what the guys wear on stage. So it's just kind of another creative element. I always just loved people who didn't care, you know, who kind of did their thing and like was kind of in awe of people like Prince or, you know, Kate Bush. And I just always loved dressing up. So that's something that I did when I was little a lot. I took my mom's clothes and dressed up and, you know, kind of played in my own world. So it's kind of like doing that now as a grown up, but on stage, it's really fun. Like being an artist, you get to be a kid for the rest of your life, hopefully. Nabuma Rubber Band is a creature of your imagination. It's sort of, we kind of came up with the name as a blank slate so that people could listen to the music and create their own person or spirit or a place to escape.